talking of counterfeit, millions of rand of counterfeit. Where are they going to? Have you ever seen them banning counterfeit goods?
No.
Do we manufacture counterfeit goods?
No.
No.
Where do they come from? And where do they pass?
Airport
and seaport. Why are we victimized? My brother, let us we'll not be intimidated by 10 men who are driving on a combi and we run helter-skelter. We must come together, irrespective of our differences. African United shall never be defeated. With blood, with our soul, with everything, we will defend what we got right for.
Yes!
We will defend our property. We will defend our shops. We will defend our business. We will defend our dignity and integrity.
Yes.
We are not here courtesy of South African. We are not here courtesy of anyone. When South African needed the assistance of Africa, they were all assisted. I mentioned an interview this morning. When Nigeria attained independence under the first Prime Minister, Alhaji Sar, Abubakar Tafawa Belewa, they gave them the support they needed. Ghana, the first country independent, they give them the support. Mandela was trained to use a gun by an Ethiopian,
yes,
Colonel Tesfaye Birru.
Yes.
We must all know the right.
Yes.
It is the Morocco that economically supported them with money.
Yes.
The Zimbabwean, the Mozambican, the Zambian, all frontier countries suffered because they harbored South Africans. We are not foreigners in an African land.
Yes.
We, we can never be foreigner in our own land.
Yes.
Today, South Africa have invested hugely in Nigeria, in Ghana, in Sierra Leone, in Kenya, all over. MTN is everywhere. Shoprite is everywhere. MultiChoice is everywhere. We are not attacking them. Why are they not attacking us?
Ask them.
Not all Nigerians are drug dealers. Not all Mozambicans are bad. Not all Zimbabweans are car hijackers. Somalis, Ethiopians, Bangladesh, Pakistani run decent business.
Yes.
But every day they are under constant intimidation, interference and harassment of their business. Every second day,
yes,
as the chairman of the Somali board, we bury one Somali national. The same with Ethiopia, same with Bangladesh. Please. Forget the ethnic divisions. It is God that made you Hadia. It is the same God that made me Somali. It is the same God that made you an Igbo. And it is not actually our calling, it's not our choice. But we are African.
Yes. Yes.
And African we must stand. Please don't run away from two combis. Let's defend what we have got right for. I'll hand over to Brother Musa to hand over to the chairman of the forum. Oh, Yemen is here also, your leader. Our reason of here being, we need people-to-people solidarity.
Yes.
When there is a problem, we must unite.
Yes. Yes.
We must forget our difference. We must forget religion. We must forget ethnicity. We must come and solve the problem amicably in an African way. And that is why we are here with you. That is why we are in Fordsburg today. That is why we spend a whole night in Melvin and Julius. An injury to one,
injury to all.
An injury to one,
injury to all.
Injury to one.